Alright guys, so I couldn't recover the footage, so I'm going to have to redo it in this video. Hopefully you enjoy.
Do you believe in spirits? Many do. Many claim they've seen one or have heard stories of people being haunted by these white figures, or oily shadows. My dad made a game series about it. A horror franchise, in fact. It was his shining achievement. Apparently, there was a time when everybody knew about it, all over the world. Clothing, toys, accessories, board games, you name it. Five Nights at Freddy's was everywhere. There were even rumors of it getting a movie. Well, it didn't last long anyway. Nobody remembers it anymore, nor the characters, the games, or my father. After that night, it all went away. Nothing lasts forever, and that's why I don't believe in spirits. Everyone has to die. Everything has an end at some point. Even if that point comes sooner than you'd wish.
Hello? Kids? Are any of you there? I found your note! Daddy's here! You must be really scared, but I'm here! Why are you doing this to us? Why? Just leave us all alone, you monsters! I created you. Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, Foxy. How is this happening? What are you? You are not them. You're just using their faces. What are you?
Your creation. I'm sorry.
Hehehe.